straight up with the finger from Tony Hill. There seemed to be fresh head in there, Brett, between the ball and the bat.
Yeah, there was, and as I said, I've been scratching my head the last 20 minutes or so. But look, it was a good ball. They probably didn't deserve to get the wicket. Obviously, Usman's...